Yeah. name is Leon Skemmerhorn. I'm the string teacher with the Hudson City School District. I'd like to introduce you to the string ensemble at Clavrick School.
Students doing?
We're working on a song for the holiday, the 12 Hours of Thanksgiving.
And this is from an original song that probably most people recognize.
The 12 Days of Christmas.
How did the song come about?
I played with it, and we adjusted it, and this is the result.
What do the kids enjoy most about this?
Talking about the food.
It's obviously food is a big topic of conversation with many of them.
Yes. Where they're having it, who's making it, what they like best.
In a class like this, what do you basically focus on? What do you try to focus on this early part of the year?
We're using the holidays to motivate them to keep going and work hard and bringing out their own home experiences in stories and poetry.
On the 80th of Thanksgiving, my friend gave to me 8 baked potatoes.